Confident are you?
I'm pretty confident.
You're confident, Algeria.
Yeah, I know Algeria's gonna do. I seen him fight Emmanuel Taylor. Emmanuel Taylor just beat.
Really, just fought Broner. Oh yeah, he beat Mayfield. You're right.
But Emmanuel Taylor's no slouch, you know.
No, he's talented.
He made that look easy.
You know who's the real fighter? Carl Frampton. Watch him, everybody. Carl
okay.
Frampton.
Him against Leo Santa Cruz.
That's gonna be a fight.
Who wins that one?
And I last time his last fight, I do very much like Frampton, and I think Frampton had a chance to beat Santa Cruz because of his style, angles, you know, and footwork. Santa Cruz, I love the guy, but he is just one, you know, he just comes forward like
I want Santa Cruz to fight Rigondeaux.
Who wins that one?
Oh, bring it down.
That's gonna spoil Santa Cruz's career.
Yeah, it'll spoil it.
I don't know, man. Right, he looked very impressive in his last fight. Stop, blew the guy out of the water in two rounds.
No, bring it down. That motherfucker is smart.
No, he's legit.
He's very smart.
The guy that Santa Cruz fought was like ranked like number 77 or something like that. This is Rigondeaux. The one I put a hurt on down there.
If they want to spoil his career, they would set up that fight. But I don't think El Heyman is gonna do it now.
Yeah,
Santa Cruz
will do it because they're both great.
You guys gotta believe in Leo. Leo got everything, man.
No,
he's the whole package.
I believe him, but you know, if I fight my weather right now, he's gonna kill me. So yeah. I can't believe in myself, but there's nothing
he's
I can do.
Credit,
okay, if you fight Pacquiao right now, what happens?
He's gonna kill me too. Everybody's killing me, you know that.
I might last one round. But
one with who? With Pacquiao?
Yeah, maybe one, two. I'll try to get my Algeria on to get
okay.
My-